I commute in that of thousands of Hoosiers on the northeast side. The I-69 interchange at 106th Street is now open. So happy about that. The barrels are gone and all the lanes are flowing again tonight. That really should help some backups that we've had on the northeast side for months now.
Oh, and those are